everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to explain two important aspects of Bharatanatyam dance, that is Tala and Laya. Tala means rhythm and Laya means speed. So every dance form, there has to be some rhythm and speed. Without rhythm and speed, dance can't be formed. So in Bharatanatyam also, there are three different types of rhythm, means three different tals, and according to that there has to be three layas. So now I am going to explain what are the three layas and tals of Bharatanatyam. So when I dance, there has some bowls like ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, or ta ki ta, ta ki ta, ta tei tei ta. These are bowls. So these bowls we use in dance to maintain the rhythm. So for example, whenever we dance, we maintain the speed. Sometimes speed is more, speed is less. We go very fast in some dance form and again we come back to slow movement. So according to that, we maintain and control our speed in the dance. So in Bharatanatyam, there are three different types of speed, three different layas. So first is slow speed, that is called Vilambit. Second, Madhyam means medium speed, and Druta is third speed. So now I am going to explain all the three tals and layas of Bharatanatyam. So first I'll show the first speed with tal, like ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta. Note that here what I did, I gave one tal and gave one bowl, ta, one tal and one bowl, ta, tei, tei, ta, dhi, tei, tei, ta. This is Vilambit, means slow speed. The second tal and second laya. So in second tal, what you have to do, you have to take two bowls per tal, two bowls in one tal, like ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta. So the second speed or the Madhyam speed is just double the first speed, that is Vilambit tal. Okay, so in first speed, what we did, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta. Just observe the second speed, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta. This is the second tal and second layer. Now the third speed, that is called Druta. Druta means fast. So this also double as the second tal. So here in par tal, in one tal we have to take four bowls. Ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, 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 ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta. So again I am going to show all the three tals together. So please look into it. The first tal, the Vilambit, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta. The Madhyam tal, that is the second speed, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, dhi tei tei ta, ta tei tei ta, the third speed. Ta te te ta di te te ta 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 ta te te ta di te te ta. So you need to maintain the taal and laya in Bharatanatyam dance. So these are the three different taals and layas of Bharatanatyam. Hope that all of you have understood these taals and layas. Thank you.